Gayle Sanders is promoted to district attorney in the Washington, D.C. district. Colette Sloan is brought in to replace her.
In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups: the police, who investigate crime, and the Crown prosecutors, who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.